fish granny bee, and today we're gonna make black glitter slime for Halloween. It's really easy to do, just a couple of minutes. Let's get started. Ingredients. The first one is Elmer's clear transparent glue. Second one, and a bit of water. And the third ingredient, liquid starch. Besides, we need a little bit bigger bowl. And three little cups, like those. 1/4 cup of glue. 1/4 cup of water. And 1/4 cup with liquid starch. I'm going to fill them up right now. Just the glue. Still 1/4 cup. And now we do the starch. Yep, we're good. Now first of all, we pour in the glue. And then the water. Then we're going to stir. And let's add some color. For Halloween, why not? I got just some icing color. That'll work too. It's black for Halloween. Just add a little bit of it. Okay. I'm gonna add some glitter too, to make it really sparkly. Here we go. Just put it all in there. Stir it again. This is a dark color because of Halloween. And put all the colors in there that you want. Okay, now we put the starch in. Yeah, look at it. That looks pretty cool, right? I like the color. It's different. It just takes you a couple of minutes to do this. Just stir for a while. I think we're gonna be okay like this. See how it is? Look, I just needed a little bit like this. Ooh, looks pretty cool. Ooh. Feels really soft. See how easy it is to form? I got this pirate. I'm gonna cover him up with slime. Here we go. That looks spooky.